sudo reboot. We see the screen change from the Pi. Wait for it to come back. Okay, it is back.